Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron, I hope you're having a great day in Jesus. We're going to look at a phenomenal book on God. Came out, I think, in the 70s by Robert Brent Graves. He was not, to my understanding, Oneness Pentecostal, if I understand that story correctly, but he had written a paper that was turned into a book called The God of Two Testaments. And it is excellent. And it has benefited the faith of many, many people. But the basic question asked in this book, Robert Graves poses an intriguing question, is the God of the Apostle Paul, who was a Hebrew Christian, a different God from the God of Abraham, who's the first Hebrew? The answer is a firm no. He sets out to prove it. So basically, you have the fact that Jesus is Jehovah. And that's where that came from. I was going to show you some of the reviews on this as well. A lot of different reviews, but gets phenomenal reviews, 17 reviews on the book. I'm not sure if you can still get it from Pentecostal Publishing House. If not, you can get it from Amazon. It's a tiny bit pricey. You can get some used editions. You may want to check on eBay as well. But of course, Jesus is Jehovah. He's Jehovah incarnate. And this is an excellent, excellent book. I'm Oneness Pentecostal. This is a great book for that. This book removes any doubt about the Godhead, it says. Excellent book removes any doubt about the Godhead in whom Jesus is, brings a magnifying glass to the plan of God from the beginning of creation. Well written, easy to follow. I would concur with all this. Excellent, easy to read, well researched from the United Kingdom. So, The God of Two Testament by Robert Brent Graves. I'm seeing some other books it's recommending. Is Jesus in the Godhead or is the Godhead in Jesus? Selling for $555. You have seen it here. The Oneness View of Jesus Christ by David K. Bernard. You can get it cheaper. Understanding the Oneness of God and the Conspiracy Against Jesus Christ and the Christian Church by Will Daniels, forward by Dr. Ray Klepper, which I'm not acquainted with that book. I'm glad I looked at that. And then, of course, The Oneness of God by David Bernard. Excellent, excellent book as well. So, The God of Two Testaments by Robert Brent Graves. We worship Jesus, and in Jesus dwells all the fullness of the Godhead bodily. You're complete in Him, who's the head of all principality and power, not in them, in Him. And so just love Jesus. He's our God and Savior. Talk with you later in Jesus' name.